Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Los Trucker. Today is Tuesday, December 11, 2018. I'm Janice Grant.
And I am Shanice Bandin.
And this is Straight Air News right now.
Yeah. Whoa, hold on, Ultra Park. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. You walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey,
walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it.
Walk it,
walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it.
Talk it,
walk it like I talk it.
Hey,
walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it.
Yeah.
Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do.
Woo. Hey.
Big talks of the town, big boy gang moves.
Gang moves.
I like to walk around with my chain loose.
Chain. She just bought a new ass.
What's up, Poker? I'm your Poker Prince. And here's what's on the menu for today. Crispitos, Mexican rice, pinto beans, fruit, or salad box.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Today we are expecting it to be mostly sunny with a high of 54 and getting down to a low of 29. Make sure to bundle up tonight.
The Flying Arts Club meets every Monday and Wednesday in room 11 at 3 o'clock until 4:15.
Robotics Club will meet Thursday afternoon from 3 o'clock to
4. Final exams start this week. The first and second period exam are this Friday, December the 14th. Make sure to finish the semester off strong.
Holiday Spirit Week is all this week, so make sure you plan your outfit to show off your holiday spirit. Tuesday is Holiday and Sock and Hat Day. Wednesday will be Ugly Holiday Sweater / Tie. Thursday is Techie Holiday Outfit. Friday is Dress Like a Present. And now here's your Straight Air News Sports.
Both the girls and varsity boys square off at home against Beulah tonight as the boys look for revenge against Beulah. The B team tip-off is at 4:30 and girls tip-off is at 5:30 and the boys end the evening at 7. Let's make sure to get our gym rocking and show off our poker pride. Go Indians.
Yo.
Is the video still okay?
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell. Jingle bell.
Experience. Bro, we gotta start over.
This is Straight Arrow News.